We're going back to those markets like in West Virginia, small town West Virginia that have grown. Even places like Atlanta that have grown and redeveloped. So every city that we discuss, every community, we really have opportunities. So we like to get out and touch with people. So the energy, anywhere the energy's up, that's where we want to be. The new festivals that we've been doing with a lot of the up and coming artists, you know, those are fun as well. And a shout out to all the ATL artists for that ATL sound that they bless us with. We brought our Miami sound up to Atlanta. They cultivated it and took it to a whole nother level and added to the base game. We just happy to be a part of that as well.
Okay, and last question. We're here with the Is there a golfer or anyone here that you look forward to?
Well, we're gonna stay tuned in. Shouts out to Ricky Fowler. Shouts out to Tiger. I don't think Tiger made it to the weekend, but you know, Tiger Woods gonna hold it down tonight. But hey, we'll be tuned in because BMW was good.
All right, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.